I need resupply and point for done.
I'll head your way now.
We got ourselves a kid.
Fire it!
He's over here, you bunch of fuckwits.
See anything you need? Thanks for stepping up.
Our business is done. You know how to find me.
I know you don't believe me.
Like that cat turned pussy and ran out.
Fine. Let's look someplace else. Time to die, prick!
Bleeding out bad!
Only so many places to hide. Run, rabbit, run!
Got it! Get over here!
I got a beat on him!
I'm in your showers. I'm in your showers. Ha 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 ha.
Medically speaking,
this is simply too much.
Follow my lead, boys. I'm looking right.
Damn it.
Would you watch it? Oh, fuck not.
Is that boy here?
You lost, son?
I will shove that gun up your ass.
Shit, I'm so fucked,
bitch.
Damn it. I'll kill all these fuckers.
Follow my lead, boys.
I see him. There he is.
We got ourselves a guest.
Get him. Hitting us.
Come tussle with a motherfucker your own size. That black bitch is mine.
Someplace else. We got off.
I don't give two shits about him. God damn it. We gotta find that asshole.
That's it.
I got this.
Don't look back. Just get to the phone.
Fuck are you?
I'm the one saving you, thieving ass. Let's go.
to you if you want to check it out. All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging. Responding units. Visual contact with suspect lost.
Gotta be here somewhere. Just keep looking.
Guys, he ain't here. Let's try there.
Respond with caution.
Boys, shit's going down.
Motherfucker got me.
Attention, all units. We got a call here on a homicide tip-off. Please respond.
I found something that looks fun. I'm just gonna find my way back over there. Hopefully that leads me back at the meat plant again, I'm hoping. Fucking kidding me.
What's the crack? It's a beautiful thing, isn't it?
Some bitch. but it's in pain!
What pricks? Fuck the police.
Sonny's back over at the Robert O. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the Shinola has hit the fan. Sonny's set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear?
I hear Sonny's a bit pissed at some mysterious colored fella disrupting his business. Even went all the way down to the meatpacking plant to wait for him. I told him next time, just give him the money.
Hey, thanks for coming with me. I hate walking out here on my own.
Can't tell me this city doesn't feel less safe. And it's not just the mugging and the dope pushes. There's something bad underneath it all. Something rotten.
I count my blessings. I still have most of my teeth. I can still see pretty good.
I learned the hard way this is where you don't want to be around St. Patrick's Day.
Down there when a pretty girl walks by. That doesn't make much sense.
What can I do you for?
I count my blessings. I still have most of my teeth. I can still see pretty good.
Kill me, please don't! Oh, Jesus, I gotta call the cops.
Nope. That was the name.
Come tussle with
us. Get over here, you bunch of fuckwits! Huh?
At least I can know I can get back to that part where I can start making car jumps, because that is fucking fun as hell. That is fun as hell, jumping in cars. Hopefully I can find it anyway. I had to get there on foot last time.
Supply and point for done.
Coming at ya. Hang tight.
You want something? You let me know.
Seriously?
Show me what you got.
Use it in good health. I'm heading out.
Well, my dogs are fucking barking.
With those clodhoppers you're wearing, I ain't surprised.
What's wrong with my shoes?
Who made them?
How should I know? They're shoes, they fit.
You only been walking for an hour. You're acting up.
He's on lock. Get behind something.
Never should have come here.
Now, you assholes forget about me.
I'm thinking if I stay here by the phone, where the phone's at, that they won't be able to come call cavalry because I'll be right there to kill them when they do.
coming through! Get around when you can!
Found it! Shoot! Fucking shoot!
Should have never fucked with Irish Point.
Whoa, whoa. Just secure the protection racket. Aw, yeah.
Feinberg.
Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
Hey, don't worry about the bodies. My boys will know what to do about them. Everything's in place. The butcher's on his way. Time to put that rabid dog down.
Burke's iron and metal. Okay.
Yep. Heard many a horror story about the things that went on between these walls.
got trouble. Send some
call 3-5. Suspicious person on foot. Responding unit investigating.
You can get behind something. They're gonna call me a hero for killing you.
All units. Suspect spotted at Tikva Harbor.
Suspect lost.
Call off the dogs and point Verdun.
Gotcha.
I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
He just punched all this.
all killed.
Aye. Glad I could.
It's all right.
Butcher and his boys are right behind me.
You sure?
If there's one...
Yes, look at my tits.
Looking clear, she be like, yo, let me tap that pussy, Bert. Let me get a piece of your daddy's ass. Shit, here we go. This should be fun.
Coming down the left leg.
Get him. Show him the motherfucker. Take my shot.
Yes.
Got him. Blast that fucker to pieces. That's your Molotov.
Warming him up.
Should've never fucked with the Irish. Irish run the point now.
Open up,
I got you covered.
Go!
Yeah, this is gonna be hard. Damn, this is hard. There's just so damn many of them. Holy crap. This is probably the hardest thing I've done so far.
Watch out! Oh, I feel like there's fucking fire ants crawling through me brain.
Poor bastards must be starving.
Get over here!
Don't forget the little surprise I cooked up for those guinea fucks.
Don't tell us where the motherfucker you own.
No! No!
Oh my god, I got to a checkpoint. Yes! Holy fuck. Oh, he wants to butt fuck me? That's kind of gross. Okay, this is pretty awesome. I've actually got two people's dead bodies hanging over the top of the ladder, so they really can't get over them for some reason. Like, so they're just, you know, trying to get over and then fall to their death. So I'm thinking all I gotta do is just stay up here long enough and let them all kill themselves. Let's try that for a little while. Yeah, now I'm thinking maybe that actually won't work, because bullets are starting to hit me. Found the butcher, but I could not get to him because he had too many men on me. Shit. Try again. I just hope I don't have to try again all the way from the beginning of that, because, God, that's annoying. This is an annoying part of the game. But it's something I have to get through to keep going. Confront the butcher, okay. Hey, at least I have my wall back up.
Thank you.
thought the butcher wanted me alive. Why'd he kill me? I thought he wanted to have gay sex with me or something. Weird. He's like, I'm gonna fuck him in the ass. I'm gonna give him an ass fucking like he's never had before. Got it.
Should have saved a bullet or two. Now you and I met working together. Fuck me. Never thought I'd live to see the day. What can I say? Brave new world.
Well, hey, then. You see the legs still giving you fits, huh, fucker?
Ah, fuck you.
You always so cocky once it hit the acetylene to you. Fuck you! What do you think happens next, huh? You're gonna die, motherfucker. You're gonna hold next to me. You, your whole organization, you're gonna suck my dick in hell.
You alright? Rob his legs. Had to give him the courage.
Fat cunt. We were never able to reconstruct precisely what happened to Barbieri, primarily because his body wasn't found until the mid-1980s. The Army Corps of Engineers was dredging the bottom of the Mississippi River, and his remains were found in the trunk of an old car. Both legs were broken so many times there was barely any bone left.
All right, that's it for today. Oh, yeah!